Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Virtue's Last Reward. In the previous video, we saw... we went through a door, but... We went to the captain's quarters, and we had the option to type in the password, but... Our password and username, but we were missing something. So, unfortunately... We have to end there. So, as like a little, instead of making this video really, really short, because that was really short, we also saw what happens when we betrayed Luna the second time around. And now we're back at the beginning during the first round, and we're going to betray Luna. I'm not looking forward to this. I'm really not looking forward to this, but damn it. I don't want to betray Luna. Luna's like the only one that I really like. Well, besides from like Fi. Fi is really cool. Clover's a slut, but oh well. As Fi and I stepped out of the AB room, I could see the others rushing towards the monitor, shoving, pushing, get closer. Tenyo was left behind his foot, but slowly, heavy plod. What had happened to make him like that? Are you telling the truth? If our BP hits zero, do we really?
Well, you chose betray because of what I said, right? Don't worry. You made the right choice.
Did I? You're not have lied to me, so I choose betray.
Well, zero will tell you if I lied or not.
Yo! What's up?
What's up?
Ziggy!
The result.
I don't understand why it's not letting me skip this, even though I've seen this a million times.
You'll see in a minute. Let's go, Sigma.
Hey, what do you mean Zero's gonna tell me? Hey, Fi, hold up. Damn it.
Good, good, good. Looks like you're all here.
Finally.
Let's get ready to rock!
Ambidex game!
Ambidex game!
Round one!
Again, I've seen this a million times. Why is it not letting me skip?
If everybody would please direct their eyes to this monitor.
All the teams hit betray. Betray ally. Betray ally. Betray ally. Oh, I feel like a total shitbag.
Here are the results from your game. Now, let us check the numbers our bracelets.
I feel like such a shit for doing this to poor Luna.
Sigma, why did you and Fi do that? All we had to do was choose ally three times. We could all escape together. After this, we only would have needed two more rounds and we would have all had 9 points. But now we... Why?
I hold my head. There was no way I could look her in the eyes and try to explain what I'd done. I feel like such a piece of shit.
It was me. I told him to betray you.
What?
There's a way to get out faster. If you're successful twice with betray, you'll get 3 points each time, which gives you 6. That means you'll have 9 BP after the second AB game.
I know that. Is that why you chose betray? So you can escape before the rest of us?
Hey, don't get me wrong. I'm not trying to get out first or anything. Just wanted to have a little leverage.
How is leverage supposed to help you?
Well, I was planning on getting out of here with everybody else, and
You're lying. What makes you think I'm going to believe that?
Their eyes met for a long moment, but all I could see in Luna's was sadness and disappointment. Oh, this is one of them I'm generally sad that I hit betray on. If I opened her mouth and shut it again and looked away. Like, fuck Tenyoji and Alice, but Luna, oh my god, I was about to apologize to Luna when.
Hey, what were you thinking?
I'm sorry, Alice. I didn't think you'd choose ally. What? You really think I'd betray you?
Oh, now Alice is pissed.
No, that's what I thought at first.
But Kay told you to choose betray, didn't he?
Yes, I did. I was sure you would
vote. Oh, now Alice. Okay, hold on.
Are you listening? I'm not going to vote betray against Clover.
Okay, let's back it up here. I have a few qualms I gotta say here. I love it that, like, when we hit ally, I was like, it's okay, it's fine, you did what you had to, type thing. She wasn't pissed. Now in here, she's pissed. Is it gonna be the opposite with Temioji? He's not gonna be mad, like, it's okay, I understand, type thing? Or is he still gonna be pissed? I don't know.
Is that so? You never considered that we might choose to betray you?
What?
Clover would never choose that, of course. But what if I was your sole opponent? I understand it might seem strange of me to say this, but who would trust a man who hides his face? If I were in your position, I would be quite certain my masked opponent would choose betray.
Well, but it wasn't just you. Clover was there too.
Yes, she was. But if I'd chosen to end an argument by force, do you think she would have had any chance? I was certain you'd choose betray for that very reason.
So that was why you didn't.
Yes.
After he explained his thinking to me, I thought he had a good point.
It's all right. I understand.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, now she's
not. I apologize. This is very unfortunate.
The past is the past. There's no point complaining about it. I'll just have to try and get those points back in the next AB game.
I also love the fact that, like, they get mad, but then, like, oh, it's fine. We can still be friends. But then, that was when I finally noticed Theo quote from Temioji. But then,
let me give you a little warning, Temioji. That little shit is a hell of an actor. I'll bet you money he's a born con man. I don't know what he is to you, but if I were you, I'd trust that kid as far as I could throw him. And at your age, that can't be much. You hearing me, old man? Keep an eye.
But then afterwards, like, oh, it's fine. We can still go through every single gate together, type thing. Looked like they hadn't gone as planned for the other teams either. Nonetheless, we all seem to have reached some sort of truce.
Zero, when does the next round start?
What makes you think we'll be having another round?
Well, you said round one. If there's a round one, then there's likely a round two.
Besides, didn't you say the goal of the AB game was to get 9 BP? That's impossible without a second round.
Oh, yeah, I guess you got a point. You're right, there will be a second round.
When?
Alright, now we go. Oh, did I really, like, see a thing where Luna... Let's go to the lounge.
I don't think you'll be able to just puzzle that out. If we want the truth, we need to find more information.
This is new. Okay. I think I'll go look around a bit more then. I've spent plenty of time in here anyway.
Alice and I are gonna stick around. You know, just in case you miss something. Don't really feel like I can trust your eyes.
Whatever. Turn and head for the exit. Where to next? Let's go to the infirmary. Oh shit, I think the infirmary was my second one too that I went to. Was this the one that had Luna in it? I don't remember. How's it going? You guys find anything? Nope, okay, this one didn't have Luna. Two quarters.
Very well. I shall head for the lounge then. Until we meet again. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Kay's robe floats silently around him as he turned to leave. I made my way out of the infirmary behind him. Crew quarters, huh?
Hey. Sorry to butt in, but it's time to go.
What? Time to? Oh, shit. It's past time. We gotta go.
Huh. You think?
Oh, I guess we'll just have to continue this later. We need to get back to the doors.
Shit. Yes, you're right. Huh, that's strange. Like, this is the one where we had to betray the person, but they didn't... There's no new dialogue in here, which is weird. Maybe if I went there, like, first or something instead of last. Huh. I really hate that I betrayed Luna. I'm so sorry, Luna. I love you, girl.
Chromatic doors have opened. 5 minutes remain until chromatic doors close.
Ugh, you're late. What were you doing?
Sorry.
An apology is not going to cut it. I can't go through that door without you. Zero said we'd get penalized if we didn't go through the primary door before it closed. Are you trying to kill me?
No, of course not. You didn't need a partner to get through the primary doors, though.
Are you kidding me? Think it through, Sigma. Yes, you can go through the primary. Now you're standing in front of the secondary door. The time limit comes and the primary door shuts. Now what? Now you're stuck is what? Without the right number of bracelets, the secondary door won't open. Do you understand?
No, it's not the right number of bracelets.
There'd be no way to open either door, huh? Man, that sounds even worse than getting your lungs turned off.
Sorry for worrying you, Quark.
In any event, now is hardly the time to be fighting like this. As you can see, the primary doors have already opened. We must hurry and decide who will be going through which door and with whom.
We're almost out of time. I'll just explain it as fast as I can. Just like before, there are only 3 possible combinations.
Come on, I honestly can't, like, go faster. I just find the layout for us were as follows. Ones we've already seen. Option A, Alice and I, Cyan, would pair up with Luna, Yellow, and go through the green door. Not happening, because Luna hates my guts. Then Andrea and Quark, Magenta, would pair up with Clover, Cyan, and open the blue door. Find Dio. Yellow would pair up with K, Magenta, and open the red door. Option B, Alice and I Simon would pair up with K, Magenta, and go through the blue door. Probably not gonna happen. Tamino G and Quark, Magenta would pair up with Luna, Yellow, and open the red door. Find Dio, Yellow would pair up with Clover, Cyan, and open the green door. Cyan and Clover, Cyan will pair up and go through the red door, which is what's going to happen. And Quark, Magenta, pair up the key, Magenta, and open the green door.
Why do you yell, pair up the blue, and yell, and open the blue door?
Three minutes remain
until chromatic doors close.
Okay, so who's going to go where?
I'm not going with Kay. I had enough of that last time. Thank you very much.
Oh dear. Seems I'm not wanted.
I'd like Luna to come with us.
Huh? Me? Need someone gullible for the next round?
Hey, shut up. Aren't you my partner?
Maybe. But I don't want her to think that means I agree with you. You betrayed me last time, Fi. And Dio, you betrayed Tenmyoji.
Ah, come on! Didn't I tell you? It was Quark who...
Dio! Stop saying that!
Anyway, Fi and I won't be choosing betray this time. Your BP's one right now, isn't it? If you chose ally and we chose betray, what would it be?
-1. I'd die.
I didn't want to say it straight out, but yeah. We're not going to go that far just to get out of here. Right, Fi?
Yeah. Okay. Then I'm going to take a chance on you.
You sure about this?
Yes. I've made up my mind.
Then that means Quark and I will be going with Kay. Since it looks like Alice is pretty determined.
Yes, I am.
Then I get to go with Alice again. I'm totally good with that. What I did to Alice last time...
Oh, fuck me!
I want to try to make up for it.
So we're going with option C then? That means each group is going through a complimentary door. Sigma, Alice, and Clover are going through the red door. Tenmyoji, Quark, and Kay are going through the green door. And finally... Dio, Luna, and I are going through the blue door.
Quark has any objections?
10 seconds remain until chromatic doors close.
Okay, has it always been option C? Or has it been like A, B, C, A, God damn it, A, B, C? A, B, C. A, B, C. Has that always been the case, I wonder? Ah, well. If there were any objections, there was no time for them.
Let's go!
The announcement's voice filled the room as we ran for our doors. 9, 8, 7,
3, 6, 2, 5, 1, 4, 0, 2, 1, 0.
Chromatic doors closing. Bye. Alright, we finally get to go into the pantry. Actually, hold on. I want to check out something quickly once we're done. Not done. Once I'm able to check out my menu touchpad again. Huh. So, we got 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. So we've gone through 14 escape rooms. This will be 15. And then there should only be one more, which I have a feeling is somewhere over here. Which is the other chromatic door that we have not gone through yet. Alright. Which is cool. Huh. Is this a dead end?
There are 3 doors, but it looks like they're all locked.
I wonder what this thing does.
Well, it's got a lever.
Can you pull
over,
that Sigma?
Pull on my level. Level. Lever. Sure thing. Oh, well, that's interesting.
It opened the door on the right.
That seems kind of weird. I mean, why just that one? How about the other two?
Details hardly seems important to me. They gave us a way forward. I say we take it. Come along now.
Without waiting for a response, Alice strode off toward the open door. Lover and I hurried to follow. The pantry, finally!
Whoa! This is amazing! Who'd ever need this much underwear?
What?
Well, I mean, all these boxes and stuff are panties, right? And there are a lot of boxes.
Panties?
Isn't that what it said on the door?
Clover, dear, it didn't say panty.
It said pantry.
Pantry?
It's where you keep food.
Oh, I guess that makes more sense.
God damn it, you're so gullible, kid. Her face had turned an especially amusing shade of red. What do you think that thing is?
I'd say it's a water storage tank.
It's totally full of water.
The stuff on the shelves looks like it's mostly bread, maybe a few pastries, but no panties.
Just a whole bunch of food, huh? Damn it.
Clover was right that there's a lot, though.
Looks like you could live here for quite a while.
I'd have to agree.
And what do you think this place is for?
Maybe it's where they quarantine sick people.
Didn't we tell you about Radical Six?
I guess that story really was true.
So you're saying the reason they've got all this food and water is so that they can keep infected people here? That's ridiculous. I'm not infected with some weird-ass disease. I don't want to spend the rest of my life locked up in a metal box.
Me either. Giving us food is all well and good, but no spare underwear? That's unforgivable.
Seriously? How long are you guys going to keep making fun of me for that?
Right, well, we need to search this room. So let's get started. Okay, well...
What do you think this machine is?
This bottom part looks like some kind of dolly.
It's got this 5x5 grid in a metal box.
The top row's empty, though.
Yeah. Do you think we're supposed to put something in them?
Well, not something, I guess. Probably more boxes.
It's a plastic bottle. This one says natural water. Do you think that means we're supposed to put water from nature into it?
No, Clover. Look at it again. It doesn't say natural. It says neutral.
Well, you're right.
That means it's not acidic or base. It's right in the middle. Hello. Oh, it is. Metal piece. Okay. Whoa.
What are you doing? You broke it.
The screen's dark. Maybe it's not on. It looks like there's a card slot right under it. I think maybe there's a connection. I think that's gonna work. You probably need a complete button. I wonder what this thing is. Lots of ice cubes.
Do you think maybe it's an ice machine?
It's pretty big for something like that.
Maybe it's an industrial ice machine. These look like handles, right? I wonder if you can lift it open.
Let me give it a shot. Oh, no good. Won't even budge. I pick up that beaker. There we go. Should be in there pretty good now.
Yeah, looks good to me. Well, why don't you go ahead and push it?
And there. Did you hear that?
Yeah, sounds like the lock opened. So we can open it? I assume so, yeah.
Huh? What is supposed to open?
Oh, it's empty. I wonder why.
Looks like it can open it from the both sides. See?
I think it could do that from the front back too. There's no hinge. It's just one huge lid. Just sitting on top of the bottom. Hey, does it look like there's something inside that ice cube to you?
No, you're right. I wonder if you can get to it.
No, we won't just be grabbing it, that's for sure. This glass is in the way. How about dropping it through the hole?
Hole?
There's a square hole down here, see? I think you just need to slide the ice cube into it.
How?
Do you really have to explain it? Alright, fine. Just pay attention.
Okay, got it. Here goes. Oh shit. Okay.
Fuck it for now.
Damn it, I can't figure it out.
Just keep trying, you can do it. It's a copy of boxes of tea.
You mean boxes, right?
Cat!
Boxers of tea.
Why the hell do they put a cabinet back in the corner like this? It's really hard to get to.
Agreed.
It's got a sliding door.
Alright, let's slide it then. What's this? Binder?
It's got a couple pieces of paper inside. We probably ought to hang on to them, huh?
Oh, curiosity, what? Neutral balance chart. Staff neutral chart. Okay. I'll probably need that stuff. See these red buttons? I think it keeps the wheels in place. So the presser will unlock? I think we can move this thing if we release the latch. Sounds good. Let's go. Let's get it to it then. Okay, can I move it? Alright, all the wheel locks should be released now. Good, let's see if we can move this thing. Okay, let's have a look inside. Something here. There's a binder here too.
This is what, some kind of chemical?
Let's take that binder first. Now the chemical. pH detection chemical.
This is good for testing pH.
That's how base guard says something is. Didn't you ever do that in school? You put it in water and the water changes color depending on the basics or base or acidity. Hey, this is from a calendar, right? Yeah, it looks a little weird, though. Wait, I think there's something written on the back of it. Oh, yeah. There is something back here. Beauty products, drinking water, ionized water. Calendar first half. Calendar second half. The day the man was abducted. Another hint. Oh, hey, the screen lit up.
Looks like it's designed to turn on when you touch it.
I think we need to type something in.
Yeah?
These are drawers, huh?
Yeah, tons of them.
Wow, how many are there, I wonder?
366.
What?
I said there are 366 drawers.
Just looked at them and figured that out?
No. I did math.
They're divided into four sections. Each row is numbered 1 through 14. In other words, there are 14 rows in each section. Columns are labeled with the letters A through G, so you've got 17 columns per section, and four sections means 28 columns. Now, each section has a few spots where there aren't any drawers, right? Well, specifically, there are 26 of those spots. So you just calculate 14 times 28 minus 26. That's 366? Right. It's all on your head.
Of course. It's pretty simple stuff.
Four seconds level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Additionally, each section has row numbers 1 through 14. There's A through G associated with certain columns. So, hello. So that's my calendar. What's this thing? Well, it's got a faucet, so I think it's a connector to the water storage tank up there.
They use it to pour water?
Yeah, there's a drain too.
Yeah, in the middle there.
Sigma? Don't you think you could use that here?
Wait, look at that.
Pitch detection chemical work. Sort of yellow green. Well, going by the pH color scale we got, it looks like the pH of this solution is 6. This is the water you got from the zero button, right?
Right.
The water you got when you press the zero button had a pH of 6, right? That would mean, so if you push the 1 plus button, you get pH 7?
Yeah, maybe.
Set like a basic water. The value of each button comes with the degree of acidity and the degree of base.
Alright, the water from the zero button had a pH of 6 for some reason.
Oh, okay, so hold on, so... Fuck, so I had 6. So it's acidic.
Maybe it needs to be more acidic. I'm gonna drain with you.
I supposed to fill that? Okay, yeah, I'm supposed to fill that with water. Okay, now I need the orange one and then blue, so... Orange one will be 4, so... And the blue is what I need for that one, so... Plus 1, 2, 3, so that'd be a plus 3.
I'm pretty sure my drawer is supposed to be something else then too, isn't it? So then... be a negative 2 for that one. Okay...
There are pages from a day calendar. The blue ones are Saturdays and the red ones are Sundays.
So black numbers are weekdays?
Okay, I should... So it's 113. 327. 57. 730. And 11. 11. Okay, written down. Looks like they're from January 13th, March 27th, May 7th, July 30th, and November 11th. Okay. So, January... Boy, this one's gonna be a tough one. Oh, I should probably write down, so this is blue, and these two are red, so don't forget that part. So these 5A7? Okay. There. Did it work? Look at the shelves. Huh? Shelves. The drawers. Whatever you want to call them. Box of salad rations. What about a box? What this box is? There's a picture of some salad on it. I guess it's some kind of ration. A ration. They're preserved foods I can keep for a very long time. Sometimes they hand them out in the army. If you don't know what's inside, it might be more accurate to call this a ration box. So, in there, here is a cell that's been processed and preserved? I imagine so. Hey, didn't we see some kind of like this somewhere else? You know, that reminds me of that machine on the dolly. Maybe this needs to be put into one of the cubes. Okay, so I got the 5-7 one. I'm gonna shake that one off. Might as well try... Wait, not 30, is it? Oh, it was. Shit. How's that gonna work? Oh, hold on a second. Let me look at that calendar. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. So 7-1 30 is, so that's row 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it'll be 6. It'll be row 6A. I got it. I figured it out. I know. Okay. Sweet. Look, another one just popped out. Are you? Box of soup rations. Okay, next one is the... Let's do the first one. So January 13th is... ABCE is... Row E. So 3. 3 and E. Or E and 3. Yeah! Alrighty. So now I only have 2 left. Box of meat rations. Oh, what am I doing? Well, actually, I can check the archives while I'm in here. Alright. Well, I know it has to be this one. I just have to find out which one is 27th for the third. It is bottom row, so that's 14 and it's B. Okay. Yeah, this is easy. Looks like there's another one. Can I do this while it's still there? Oh, perfect. I need 11. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So it's G. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6. Like a G6. Okay, that makes 5. Well, let's do this. Pasta rations. Fish rations. Okay. Well, still need to figure that out. Put them in automatically. Now what? No, put that back. Oh, I need to put that card in now. God damn it. Move the cube with something in it to the hole in front. You can slide for the ice cube, but there's a limit to the number of times each one can be moved. Once you've reached the limit, the ice cube will freeze in place. Oh my god. Alright, now to put the drawer in. And the ice back inside. Oh, you hear that? It's probably warming up right now. Holy crap, we should probably keep an eye on it. Oh, I just done. Open up and have a look. Yay. Ah, hot. Cut underneath the water. Okay, here goes. Ah. Are you okay? Just kidding. Dick move. Fuck you, Birch. Alrighty. Has visitor ID on it, so wouldn't it be for, like, authenticating or something? I might be able to use it to activate something. Probably this thing. There's one more thing, though. The day the man was abducted. So... Well, I was abducted on 25th, so... Nope. Back. Fuck that up. Hey, sweet. screen's blue now. Do you think this could maybe possibly be it? Yeah, it's probably the safe password.
It's good, right?
Well, there's one problem. The screen shuts off after a set amount of time. But no! We need to be fast!
I could do it. I've got a really good memory. All I need is a moment. Star on the moon. Star moon.
Well, did you memorize it?
Indeed I did. It's locked away up here.
Phew. What a relief.
It's locked away in here. In these things. Alrighty. Alright, let's slide this baby in.
Yeah! Go for it. Look at the screen.
Start shows the neutral values that each staff member requires for the next 5 days. Recharge an orb of the ration box so that they match these values. Press the X button in the grab box and place it on top of another box. Okay, so I got what thing did I get? I got staff neutral, so okay, so I'll put meat, fish, salad, potatoes, soup. Okay, meat has one bread. One, three, red, and three butter. Bread or fish has almost the same thing with one bread, three reds, and two beet butter. Salad has no butter, but two bread. And one red. I think that's meat or protein. I don't know. And then potatoes has three bread, one red, and two butter. Soup has one bread, two red, and one butter. Okay. So, A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, so A needs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of the top one, which is bread. So it needs 8, and then it needs 10 red. And 8 butter. B needs 7 bread, 9 red, and 4 butter. C needs 8 bread, 10 red, and 9 butter. It means 8, 11, and 9. It means 8, 9. Oh, there's no F. Oh shit, I thought there was an F. My bad. Okay. All right, so A is okay. A is perfect. So. So I need 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, you have 7. So you need 3 of this and 4 of that. So oh shit, why did I do that? There we go. Yes, sorry. I looked it up. Grah! I just solved the shit out of this puzzle. Hey, aren't you getting a little too excited? Yeah, it's kind of freaking me out. Did you see the screen? This looks like the password from the AP room of the infirmary. You did it! Now we can open the safe! Alright, Star Moon Moon. Ha, open. Okay, so I got all. I'm missing something in the laboratory. Okay, I'm gonna write this down. Which ones I'm missing? Lab. Infirmary. Oh, I already did that. Director's office. That's good, I already had. Sweet. Okay. And I'm pretty sure I have a pantry. Yeah, all we have is just one more room to get through. Get the infirmary, crew quarters, Sun Moon Star. Laboratory and director's office, yep. Get it. Definitely gonna be editing some of this shit out. Piece of cake. Oh wow, nothing, just map and keys. There's this. A map. It says floor B. Only found in the infirmary except floor A. Yeah, so did the one in the lounge. And that would make floor A the top floor, right? I mean, we rode that elevator down to get here.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, let's keep looking. There's a lot of stuff in here. No, not really. There's only 2 more things. Well, technically 3. On them.
And these have to be the cards the announcer was talking about.
We've got 2 of them, just like with the sun keys.
You take one, Clover.
Huh? Why?
Well, you're solo, right? Or else I only need 1.
Oh, right. Got it.
Now, what else we got here?
Is that the exit key? Yeah, it must be. It's time to get out of here. What are we waiting for? Let's go! God, fine! I have to be such a bitch about it. Alrighty.
Okay, do it.
I'm definitely gonna cut some of that shit out. The ice puzzle and that puzzle that I was just doing. Definitely gonna cut some shit out.
Move faster! Faster! Faster!
And we're just back where we started.
An ambidex gate has
Fuck
been
you,
opened.
Dio. Alright, guys. Well, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Virtue's Last Reward. In the next part, we will continue on. See Dio being the giant jackass that he is for opening the door. And, yeah. So, yeah. Then we'll choose either Ally or Betray. Looking forward to it. We're getting pretty close to the end here. And then, yeah. Then I'll probably start going through all of these to, like... Yeah, I think... Yeah, this is the last one I need in order to, like, get... most of the information I need to go through other ones. So yeah, looking forward to that. So thank you all so much for watching this video. If you like the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know. Did you understand the whole pantry level thing? Or did you have to look it up too? I get mad when I have to look these up, but I mean I figured out most of it by myself. Kind of. I don't know. So yeah. And as always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there, too. Well, thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time.